recorded just two away wins in the league this season at Zebra and Cardiff. They've also lost twice in Dublin to Munster and surprisingly to the Dragons. And now the champions are looking for a Scarlet scalp. And it's Lewis Rawlins who's looking for an early Leinster scalp there as he came crashing into the Springbok Zane Kirchner. And what a shuddering beginning to this game, Shane Horgan.
Well, if Zane Kirchner was in any doubt that he was going to have a physical challenge today, he found out within 2 seconds of the restart, a huge hit by Lewis Rawlins. We also saw an indication from Scarlets that they wanted to play the ball. That ball went to the touch, 5 men in the backfield. Lewis Rawlins. We also saw an indication